It's Vicky, and I'm super casual today. I've just got a hoodie on, so I apologize for my super casual look, and my hair is just air dried, so I don't have a lot of fancy jewelry. I only actually have one bracelet on because I purchased this off of Hotlook, or however you pronounce it, and it's really pretty. It's like an evil eye bracelet that I purchased on there just a few days ago. It's like a kind of a white disc with an eye, with the actual evil eye on there. So in case you guys haven't seen the title of this video, I'm basically doing kind of a haul of some things that I've recently purchased that I really wanted to share with you guys, because I just did it recently. So if there's anything that you are interested in purchasing, it's still online and you can still get it. Not that I usually get things that aren't, nor would I wait to do a haul that long where you couldn't get it. So first thing is first, I did a Forever 21 shopping spree online, but I didn't get that much clothes this time like I normally do. I actually have a lot more accessories. I just felt like I needed to add to my accessory collection. I don't feel like I have that much in my accessories, so I really wanted to add to that. So I wanted to share some pieces with you that I purchased at Forever. The first piece I'm going to talk about is the one that I have right in front of me, and it's kind of my favorite piece. It is absolutely stunning. Ooh, and someone honking as they're driving by. But it's a very large statement piece, and I love these kinds of pieces, especially from Forever 21. The actual jewels themselves on here have almost like a netted type of a jewelry on there. If you guys hear kids screaming, it's just because I have my windows open and there's kids outside. I love these statement pieces though, because when you wear it with a blouse, it just really, I think, pulls an outfit together. It makes it very beautiful and very kind of chic. It's definitely something that people will ask you about, and I just love these kinds of pieces. And I got this at Forever for $13, so I think it's well worth it. It is on the heavier side. It is not double-sided, so it just has like a regular gold kind of backing on there. I then picked out these earrings from Forever. I love this style of earrings because I just find that they're very classy, and it also has a mint center to it. I think these earrings are a great like statement piece, especially if you pull your hair up, even if you wear your hair down, but they're so pretty and they add color to your outfit. Mint is huge. I like the detailing around it, and these were only $3.80 from Forever, so you can't beat that. I love those. I needed a giant cocktail ring because I just felt like I hadn't had enough. And this one's beautiful. I like the kind of antique-y look to it. It has like a brassy gold outlining, and then it's an emerald green, which I love. Just the emerald, I love the color of that, and I just think it looks sharp. I think it looks more elegant than it does flashy as far as cocktail rings go. So I love that, and this was $4.80. I also went on Forever and chose another statement necklace piece, and this is like a long piece to wear. So because I've been wearing a lot of long kind of flowy tops, you can see this one will probably go to your belly button if you wear it. But because I wear such long flowy tops as of late, I really wanted kind of a statement piece to just to add to an outfit. I have some like cream blouses and some blush blouses that I really kind of wanted to add a little flair to the outfit by adding a beautiful piece like this. My next piece is, no surprise, I got new sunglasses, and these were the aviators. These are like rose-colored ones, so they may look kind of funny right now, but I think these are really cute. I have aviators that are white, and I have ones that are also just a regular aviator, but I didn't have ones that were kind of pink, like your rose-colored glasses, and I thought they were really cute. Again, these were only $3.50, so I just thought, just to kind of change it up, they're very feminine, they're very thin, they're not heavy on your face. I hate getting the little things from your glasses on your face, but I thought these were really cute. And then I bought another piece that is very unique, but it really caught my attention because I thought this was really neat, and it has a very boho feel to it. I really just, I don't know why this caught my attention, but it did. This is a like headband that you can wear on your head, kind of, you know, however you want to sport it. And it has the little beads here. So I think if you have long hair, this would look even better. But I just thought it was a very boho, very kind of what's her name, Nicole Richie-esque kind of a style for the kind of the summer months more than anything. I'd really love to wear this piece in the summertime at the beach. It's just got a very boho kind of look to it with the kind of the feathered look to it on the bottom there. I just thought it was really pretty. It was only $4.80. It looked very unique, so I wanted to add that to my collection as well. And so those were just kind of the jewelry pieces, accessory pieces. It wasn't a lot, but I thought there were some statements and bold pieces. I think the headband was really unique. They're all still online, so if you want to check them out, go get them. And then I do, of course, have one clothing item that I absolutely love, and it is this tomato-colored. Yep, that's pretty true to color on camera. It's a poncho, which I love. It's actually, I love ponchos. I absolutely can't get enough of them. And I'm trying to kind of show you, the size I got was a medium because I didn't want it to be too form-fitting. It says it's $32.80, but I think I got it on sale. I believe it's on sale on their website right now. And on the back, it has this cute little, I just think it's a great color for spring. I love the tomato kind of color. I love the poncho look. It changes it up a little bit from your regular raincoat for spring. And I just, it's gorgeous. It has a fairly good quality, to be honest with you. Better than some of the other things. It has a really nice lining actually on the inside of the jacket. So I highly recommend it if you find it on there. I think they're cute. The sleeves are separate from the rest of the poncho, so there are little arms and they are separated with a button. So in case you were wondering what kind of style poncho it is, that's what it is. I also went shopping on a, it's called prettyandcute.com, and I was interested in trying some Asian beauty products. And I've heard a lot of YouTube beauty gurus talking about Lioele, I think that's how you say it. And it's a Korean company, I believe. And I found it on Pretty and Cute, which I believe is a website or a store that's out in California. And I tried some of their beauty products, one of the beauty products being the BB cream that's on there. You may have seen other YouTube beauty gurus talk about this. And a BB cream is a beauty balm, I think is what the BB stands for. It's supposed to be like a primer, moisturizer, foundation type of a product for your face. This has a pump on the end of it, so it makes it a lot easier to use the product. This is probably one of the more popular BB creams from Lioele. I think that's how you say it. It's all Korean on the back, so I can't read what's in here. I have no idea. I think this is a really great product. It, I think, covers more than a tinted moisturizer if you've ever used BB creams. It leaves you with a very flawless face. I don't have it on today. I actually have a Lush, the Lush color supplement on today, so I don't have the BB cream on today. But I did and have been using this every day for work, and I really enjoy it. I like it a lot. I also purchased, this is a compact from them. It's so cute. It's so pretty. It's like a gorgeous pink, shiny kind of, compact with, it looks like a Cinderella's carriage maybe on there. Compact is, I believe, the it's called the Lioele Skin Fix Powder Pack, and it's the oil control type. I don't have super oily skin, but with the months getting warmer, a lot of times I do need something to kind of mattify my face where I'm not as dewy looking. Sometimes I don't care for that dewy look, so I was going for this one. I like this product okay. It does mattify you a lot, but I did notice that it kind of made me a little bit more oily, to be honest with you, and I don't know if it's because my skin is not oily enough, and I thought that this product would work well. It's really pretty, though. It is, again, by the company Lioele, and inside, it's really a cute compact. You just pop it open, and it has your little, it's a, like a little sponge applicator. It's really soft. I didn't use it. But it's really pretty. And this is my favorite feature, the little door opens, which I absolutely love that. I think that is an awesome, I think every company should have that because, sorry, I'm blending with the mirror. It is so important because it keeps your product nice and clean. You don't have to worry about anything, and so it kind of opens it. This product is got a little bit of color. It's primarily translucent. It has a little bit of color. It does mattify me a good amount, and I like it. It's really pretty to carry in your bag. I can't remember the prices. I want to say that the BB cream and the compact are each about $22. Anywhere from $20 to $30 is the price range. And then the last product that I got from Lioele, and again, I ordered it on a website called prettyandcute.com. This is supposed to be a lip plumper. So it's like a lip, it's called a blooming tox. I'm not really sure. Again, these are Korean products, but this is crazy. Like, this does plump up your lips pretty insanely, but it is a little bit of a painful process. So it burns on your lips. I mean, you can tolerate it. You know what I mean? Like any other lip plumper, you can tolerate it. It is slightly uncomfortable for about 5 minutes or so, but I can literally feel my lips like go like that when I have it on. It's crazy. It's insane. It does plump up your lips really, really well. This was something I was really excited to try from an Asian beauty company because I would think that they would really have this down, and they do. This color is in, I'm not even sure because everything is written in Korean. Yeah, I'm not sure because it's written in Korean, but corally, peachy kind of a color. It goes on fairly sheer. The other really cool thing is it doesn't, the applicator itself is like a plastic almost applicator, but it's soft. I've never seen anything like this in my life. So it's not like a dough applicator. It's not a brush. It's like a plastic flimsy applicator. It's soft on your lips. It doesn't hurt or anything like that. It's crazy. Try it. It definitely tingles. It's not comfortable for probably about 5 minutes or so, but your lips totally have that, like, I just got Botoxed look in them. So if you're looking for one, if you're in the market, I think this one was probably about $18 or so. So I don't think it's that far off from what the other ones are, but that's pretty much the stuff that I've gotten recently online. I did get my Forever 21 shopping this time around. I did get it online because sometimes it's just easier to look through their accessories and things online because you can see it. You don't have to kind of rummage through things or look for things. So I do go to the store a fair amount. As you've, if you've seen my other videos and my other haul videos, I do that. I apologize again for my super casual look, but I wanted to get this up. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. I will see you guys again soon. Bye.